It's a four-star picture.
Oh,
isn't it?
Good.
It's perfect. $25. And then you got the one about the little boy. And you run all of them.
Hey, Jane? Jane? Jane?
I told him to film it. You've got another one.
Hey, everybody.
Hi, Kelly.
Now go film my dress. Wow. It's Easter, everybody.
Where's my boyfriend? Oh my gosh, look at that picture.
Who's that, Kelly?
Huh?
Who is that?
What?
Those pictures of April. Who's that, April? Everybody's working.
This.
That's what color she's dyeing my hair.
That's what color she's dyeing.
I'm dyeing my hair that color this summer. You wait and see.
I got her out of the way.
I'm
last day of school, I'm dyeing my hair. I'm going to go to school.
Oh. Easter dinner, isn't it? Hey, you guys, there's a makeup there.
Are you taking them? Look nice. Oh, I got
hello, Mary.
All except for Chuck Paul. Hi. Smile.
You like there's Mary dying. There's some pretty girls.
I haven't tasted it yet.
Hello, Gary. That's Vanessa on the left, Liam, and you know who that guy is.
Is that my hall? He's got it on
it. Yeah, it is.
It is dry.
You sure?
Yeah.
We are down in Jim's basement. That's Mikey. Hi, Mike. Hi, Lynn.
I'll turn the TV over.
Who's that boy back there?
Shut up.
That's Chad.
That's the one.
He gets drunk off of watching MTV.
Yeah.
Push the red button.
There's April.
Turn that off. Mm-hmm.
Who's just over here by himself? Who is that boy? And
he was a dork.
There's Brian. Hi, Brian.
Oh my God.
What's Brian going to say?
That's my turn.
There's no more chairs.
Is there another chair?
Yeah, we have one, I think.
I guess someone's using it.
Yeah. Right here, Chad, right here. Get one. We have another chair.
Oh, yeah.
Chad's
getting it. Guys, we got another chair over here. Oh, boy, Chad, you found a chair. What the fuck with me? Oh, shit.
Aha!
You're sick.
Donald.
That's the way April did. Me, April, and Chad,
Donald.
We did after late.
Breakfast. She's filming my
channel.
Yeah,
Donald! Everybody, open your mouth for these video cameras, you!
This is Jim and Tanya's house. They live up on Tingler Road, and everybody's getting ready to go home now because the Easter party's about over with. Not a bad looking place, is it? He's got a full basement and a beautiful patio in the back. There's Jane getting ready to go home. She's always in a hurry, as you well know. That's Lynn. There's Gary Allen. There's Grandma in the front seat.
Coming out from the dark.
So, why don't you just come right out?
I
want to
go.
You
know how I feel about
some
girl from Sticks. That's what it is of them to the kids.
This is Jim's new patio we made about a year or so ago. We're looking out the window.
Not exactly.
Property line goes all the way back to the fence. A little windy outside today, a little cold too.
Get in the hospital, you crazy fool!
He's at the hospital.
He's been at the hospital because he cracked his head open. That kid in the blue shirt's been at the hospital because he cracked his head open.
I've been at the hospital.
What happened?
Oh, my brother.
You're
funny. He's right here. He threw a rock at my head.
Oh, let's see.
I'm an accident.
Yeah, that's bad, isn't it?
Check it out.
Okay.
Grandpa.
Grandpa.
Bye. Bye. There's Josh. He's learning to juggle.
I am juggling.
How long you been doing that, Josh?
He's been up there for a while.
Good while?
Like a couple months.
Couple months, huh? Okay. How are you?
Fine.
That's Vanessa. That's Gary Allen's adopted daughter.
Adopted? Foster kid.
Nice looking gal,
huh?
And there's Lynn. Hi, Lynn. How are you, Lynn?
I'm fine.
You're fine? Hi, Brian.
Got away from my sister.
Your ball attacker.
Hey, good shot, Mikey.